Listen, y'all, if you're looking for legit stacked accounts on NBA 2K19, go hit up at legit accounts. Their links will be in the description, guys. For all you My Team players, if y'all need cheap and safe and reliable MT, hit up dvdj.com and use code Dan for 5% off. Pain away, cause that's the only thing that gon' heal it. I don't understand you
women who go around pretending. What are you talking back? I haven't posted a video in a fat minute. I think the last video I posted, things like yesterday, to be honest. If you guys have watched that video, go to right now. Also, shout out to my boy who did me this thumbnail. His link's also in the description. Now, listen, guys, I know I posted this video like multiple times. The only reason I'm uploading this video again is because of the fact that you guys keep on asking the question if it still works. What I get banned for? I'm gonna answer every single question. No matter what question it is, I'm gonna answer in this video. So again, I have multiple DMs of people saying, is this glitch patch? Again, watch out. You know, watch out for my family talking in the background. Again, they might talk in Spanish. If you guys don't understand that, it's fine. It's all good. Just don't listen to them. But again, most people are asking me, can you get banned from this glitch? Yes. Now, is there a way to not get banned? All right. So like, you know, like a way you guys can, like, you know, stay under the radar 2K. Yes, there is. All right. So there's my method where I do it. All right. So basically what I do, right, guys, is play like, you know, two or three games. That's it. All right, so I do the glitch with three games. 3 to 2 games is the max that I do. And what I do is, let's say, you know, you guys can do it per day if you guys want to for three games. That's fine enough, but do not do two, do not do 7, 10, 8, 11, 12 games. Like, you guys are abusing the glitch like a lot. Like, I've seen people doing like 10 or 12 fucking files. So again, before, guys, the same part of the glitch, you play a game like normal. So again, if you're new to this glitch, you've never seen this glitch before, you're just new to my channel or some shit like that, also hit the little subscribe button. But again, if you're new to this little glitch, it's very, very simple as a glitch, all right, guys? So you just play your game like normal, right? But instead of simming out, right, you save and quit. So just play your game like normal, try to get, like, you know, try to get the most amount of rep. If you guys want a new method of, like, you know, rep methods for Glasskinner, slashers, lockdowns, whatever you guys need, I'll be making a video on that, an update on that, like, this weekend. So again, let's just say you already have a method, you're doing it, it works perfectly fine. Don't worry about it, do what you guys want. But once you guys get enough time, you guys played enough of the game, and you want to sim out or you want to just foul out, I'm gonna show you guys how to do them, both those methods. So the first one you guys want to do, let's say you have it, like, you know, you're up by 25 points, right? Let's say you're able to get 25 points. You just have to, like, you hit the little sim out button and you just cancel the whole game, all right? So once you guys get to level 25 points or close to, like, the fourth quarter being over, like right here, I'm not up by 25 points, but I'm close to, like, for the game to be over type shit. So again, right here, let them score, let me score, whatever. So here I finally score. Now I'm able to sim out or I'm able to, like, to save and quit. All right, there should be two options for you guys. If you guys do not see two options, play a little bit more into the game. But for sure, for a fact, there's two ways to get, like, the little sim out with VC method. There's two ways. Basically, you just gotta be up by 25 points or be close to being the game over, basically. So right here, I got the little sim out with VC. So do not click on that. Click on the save and quit, all right? Now, once you guys are done save and quit, it should be into the little main menu, bullshit, whatever. Once you guys are at the little main menu thing, it's very, very simple what to do. Now, this only works on PS4 and the Switch, all right? I don't know for sure if it works on the PC or the Xbox, but the Xbox, it works kind of, but not as good, all right? So again, on the PC, not for sure. On the Xbox, it's not really that good, but on the Switch and the PS4, it works really good. So again, very, very simple to do, all right? So plug in your USB or get a USB you guys found out of the dumpster and plug it into your PS4, all right? So right here, once you guys plugged it in, very simple. I'm gonna check the patch for you guys, so you guys 1.09. So right here, I need my players just in case, I guess, whatever. But again, close your app. So once you guys do plug in your USB, go to your application settings bullshit, right? Go to your application save data management, go to save data onto your USB, and delete any file you guys have on there or you guys have in there or something like that. So what I did, I think I had a file in there. So again, just delete that file that you guys have in there. Just, you don't need that garbage ass file anymore. So again, delete that. So you have like a fresh USB. So right here, it should say no save data. So you're good. So go to your save data and system storage. So now you should see copy to USB storage. Click on that, 2K19, click on that. Now click on the file. It should be like the most recent. It should be like those two files, so user data or micro 02. For me, I'm doing the player that I'm doing on is slot number 2, so it's fine. It doesn't matter what slot you guys could. You guys can be 009, you guys can be 008, or 012. It doesn't really matter, all right? It should be like the most recent one if you guys save and quit. So once you guys done that, take out your USB from the PS4, right? to cut out. Check to also see if it's in there, or this is what I do just in case if like my file isn't in there. So again, it's already copied over to my USB, so we're good. So now, very simple, guys. All you guys want to do, very simple, is hop back into 2K19, all right? So leave your USB in there or take it out and go put it on the PC if you guys want to. But what I do for this little glitch before even starting it, I cut the rep, all right? So very simple, guys. Go back into the player you guys are doing the glitch on. So for me, I think I named it Free Athletic, but I made it like Alt or some shit. I don't know for sure. But again, go back into the game. So once you guys are back into the game, you can sim out now, all right? So sim out with VC this time. Or you should sim out with VC. Let it load out, like your VC and your rep should like load up and shit like that. Now listen, guys, there's a catch to this little glitch. And I'm gonna explain to you guys in a couple seconds what the hell I'm talking about. So right here, let your rep and shit like that load up. It might take a little while if you guys did get a lot of rep. So again, let it load up, do whatever you guys want to. It might take a little while. For me, it took a little while. I think it's because I got like a lot of stuff for some damn reason, the slasher. But again, this isn't my account. If I won't do any other accounts unless you guys allow me to do your account. So again, if you guys do want to DM me your account for a glitch, I'll hide your name and everything just in case you guys do get banned. It's my fault. I'm sorry about that. But again, most of you guys don't want banned. But right here, once my dude rep does load up, right here, you should notice it went up. I hit a rep, I guess, on this player or whatever. Now here, what you guys want to do is very simple. Once a little VC thing pops through, it like hits zero, close your app. All right, so once you guys close your app, go to your settings, go to application save data, go to save data and use USB storage, go to 2K19, then click on the little my career file you guys copied over. All right, so once you guys copy it over, it's very, very simple to do next. All right, so you guys can go check to see if it's in there or not, if it's updated. So right here, I've noticed it like it changed the dates, I think, or it changed something. I'm not even sure what the hell happened. But again, what you guys want to do, very simple, guys. It's very, very simple. All right, so take out the USB from your PS4 and plug it into your PC. So here I'm on OBS right now. I'm gonna take it in. I'm gonna take it out right now from the PS4 and plug it into the PC. So again, you guys have to do this step right here. But again, is what I do to, I guess, to record bullshit. But again, I'm gonna minimize this little OBS shit. But again, go to your USB thing, right, guys? Click on the PS4 thing. It should say like save data. And now you should notice which file it is because it should be like the most recent date. So it says 5-1. It's like the most recent one. So go ahead and just copy that whole file and just drag it into your desktop. Go to your desktop, all right? So once it's like copied over or whatever, exit that out and click and put a new folder. Now this is what I do just to, like, not confuse myself, but I always name it first game because that was my first game I was doing. So again, you guys can do multiple games if you guys want to. Again, I only recommend you guys do 2 to 3 games, but you guys can do whatever you want. I'm not forcing, but you guys can get banned if you guys do 4 or more. All right, so again, that's my first game. I moved that file into that first game folder and that's it. So now we go back onto the PS4, plug your take out your USB from the PC, plug it back into your PS4, and now I'm gonna show you guys what to do. All right, so go to your thing, go to copy, go to 2K, if you guys haven't copied it again, just copy it again just in case if you guys want to. I also delete it because you guys don't need it no more. So again, delete that once you guys copied over. And now go back on 2K19. Now this is where you guys want to do the second game or the third game, all right? You just keep on doing it over and over again. You just keep on repeating the same process over and over again. Now it should load you back into the same game. Now it will not give you the rep, all right? So the only way you guys can get the rep, right, is every 24 hours it resets, all right? So let's say this, all right, guys, I'm gonna give you an example. So right here, this game right here, right? It is, at this time right now, it's 5-1-3 in the morning, right? So I can't, in order to get the rep up right here, so the rep shouldn't move at all. So right here, when the rep should, like, you know, loads up right here, right, it's not gonna move. And the only way it can move up or whatever is because you have to, like, let the game reset, right, in order to get the rep up or some shit. I don't really know how to explain it like that well, guys, but again, you just gotta wait 24 hours, all right? So it's very, very simple to do. So every 24 hours, right, it resets. So again, right here, that's sort of my port thing, I guess, my points thing, load up. So I'm gonna show you guys what the hell I'm talking about. So right here, once it loads up, so here it's loading up right here, the rep shouldn't move, all right? So it didn't move right here, it just skips it over into the little VC part. All right, it did that because it hasn't been 24 hours yet. So once it hits like 24 hours later, right, you guys should be able to collect the rep again. So every 24 hours it resets. All right, so again, what I do, right, is play another game, play until you guys have 2 or 3 games saved on your PC, and then do the glitch. All right, so now what you guys could do, this is just an example or some shit, that you guys can, like, you know, make, let's say 64 files, right? But right, do 2 fouls per day. All right. So what that means is, you know, you do the first two right on Monday, right, and then you do the, you know, the next three, or not, no, the next two. So it'll be 3 and 4. No, wait. It'll be, what the hell am I talking about? Yeah, 3 and 4. Right. It'll be 3 and 4 on Tuesday. And just keep on doing that over and over again, all right? Until you guys reach your 34, and then go back again all the way to 1 and just repeat the process over and over again. You can do that if you guys want, but do not go over 2 to 3 games, all right? If you guys do 2 to 3 more games, you're fucked. All right, so now right here, I'm going to show you guys the foul out method, all right? So let's say you guys cannot get 25 points at all because it's like a hard-ass team. So right here, it's the Golden State Warriors, and they're a hard-ass team. So the first thing you guys want to do, very, very simple, is get 5 fouls. So right here, I've already got 5 fouls, so I'm good. So now, you guys want very, very simple. You guys, all you guys want to do, very simple, is play for a little bit more if you guys want to. But right here, you guys are able to save and quit. And now I'm gonna show you guys. I do not get the little saving. What is it? The sim out with VC option, right? It doesn't matter about that. So I'm gonna show you guys what the hell I'm talking about. The little foul line method. So right here, I'm gonna keep on playing until I reach like an amount that I, you know, I'm good with. You know, I don't really want to play no more. So right here, I'm just gonna put half court trap. So right here, I'm just gonna let them score, so I'm able to like save and quit. So right here, let them score. All right, I let them score, do whatever you guys want. Again, you guys do need 5 fouls first. So right here, the little sim out, the sim out with VC options doesn't pop up. So just save and quit, all right? So once you guys have reached 5 fouls, right, 5 fouls, you just save and quit, that's it. Don't do anything else, just save and quit. Now you should go back into the little main menu right here. Again, it's the same thing, same process, right? So again, check the fouls again to see right there, you guys. So I'm just showing you guys the fouls and everything just to see you guys, you know, just show you guys it actually is legit. Go show you guys a patch again, same bullshit again. So here, very simple, guys. Close the app again, go into your settings, go to application, save data, put in that fat USB, delete any file you guys have in there. I don't have any files, I'm good. So copy over to your USB 2K19, look in the most recent like micro 002 file or 00 number file, whatever you guys have. Again, mine is my MyCareer 002. You guys can go check if you guys want to see if the file is in there. So right here, it is in there, so we're good. So now, the next thing you guys want to do is go back into 2K19. Now I'm gonna show you guys what the hell I'm talking about. How to get this, how to basically, you know, end the game if you guys don't have 25 points. It's very, very simple to do, all right? So again, go back into the game like normal, right? Just like if you're playing normally, whatever. Now when you go back into the game, they should be like inbounding the ball, or maybe you're inbounding the ball. Try to get like a personal foul, or like just try to foul them. So right here, they had the ball right here, and I can't sim out, right? So very, very simple, just foul out. It's very, very simple. So you guys have 5 fouls, you just foul out, and that's it. You're done, you do the foul out method. Now, if you're able to get 25 points, do that one. If you can't get 25 points because the team is really fucking hard to beat, do this method right here. It's the same bullshit, the same amount of rep. You don't really lose any rep at all. I've compared it. You don't lose any type of rep at all. So again, do this method. If you guys can't reach 25 points against that team you're going against, whether it's the Warriors or whether it's the Rockets or whatever team it is, because some teams are freaking hard to beat on Hall of Fame difficulty. Again, I do recommend you guys play on Hall of Fame difficulty to get more, a lot of rep and shit like that. So right here, once you guys do load up your little MyCareer shits and shit like that, again, it's the same process, all right? So again, let this little thing load up. Right here, the rep should go up because it is a brand new game. Once the little VC kind of goes, hit 0, close your app again. Go to your settings. Go to application save data management. Go to USB, copy, 2K19. Click on that first file you guys have there. You guys copy it, press yes. And then you guys can go check to see if you guys did it right. But again, the next thing you guys want to do, very, very simple, is take out that USB from the PS4, right? And then plug it back into the PC. So now it's very, very simple to do. It's the same process as before, guys. Because, you know, the fact that the only way you guys can get a rep again, right, the same amount of rep, I'm going to show you guys what the hell I'm talking about in a couple of seconds. Like, you know, how to get the 24-hour method for this little glitch. So right here, the file is right there. So again, just copy it over again. Drag it over to your desktop again, right, to your home screen, whatever it is. So right here, I'm going to make a new file. As soon as I do, drag it out. So right here, I dragged it out. Let it copy over, and now very, very simple, guys. Right click and then make a new folder and name it second game. All right, now you can go as many games as you want, but I do not recommend, as I said before, guys, do not do more than 2 to 3 games. All right, if you guys do want to do like, you know, 2 to 3 games, I guess per 2 days, you guys can do that. That's what I do, to be honest. But again, I have done my 2 games right here, and now very simple, we're gonna go back into the game now. I'm gonna show you guys what I'm talking about, where I cannot cut the rep at all. So again, I'm gonna go back into, I'm gonna plug in my USB back into the PS4, and I'm gonna show you guys what the hell I'm talking about, where you know you can't cut the rep until 24 hours again. So again, right here, I'm gonna go back into my USB 2K19, copy it over just in case, whatever. I'm gonna delete the file because I don't need this file no more. So delete that, since the file is already in your PC. Now go back on 2K19. Now it's gonna let you back into the same game, just foul out or sim over VC if you guys did do the 25 point method. Doesn't even matter, you guys did. They're all the same bullshit. So now I'm gonna show you guys again. You guys won't get any rep against it before you have to wait 24 hours. All right, if you guys don't wait 24 hours, basically what's gonna happen again, as I said before, guys, is you're just not gonna get any rep. All right, so it's not gonna move. It's gonna skip over to your VC part. Again, this is also not a VC glitch. It won't give you a limited VC. So again, just foul out if you're doing the foul out method. But again, if you're not, just sim out with VC. So here, once the game is over, whatever, your little rep should load up. But again, as I said before, guys, you will not get any rep because of the fact, as I said before, you have to wait 24 hours. So again, what I do, right? So I wait 24 hours from the third or second game, what I do, all right? So again, let's say if it's 4 a.m. for my second game I did, I wait until tomorrow till 4 a.m., all right? It's very, very simple when to do a glitch. It's very, very simple when, like, you know, how to do it. I'm going to show you guys what the hell I'm talking about in a couple of seconds. 24-hour method. So right here, that's a little rep load up. And I'm going to show you guys again. It will not load up, all right? I said before, guys, it won't move at all. It won't even budge. So right here, it didn't move. It's just going to skip over. It skipped over, whatever. And now I'm just going to go to your VC part. And now right here, I'm going to show you guys how to do the 24-hour method. So right here, again, you guys can keep on going. 3 to 4 games, whatever you guys want to. But I'm just going to do 2 games. So again, now I'm going to show you guys what to do, all right? So it's very, very simple. Again, delete any file you guys have on your USB. So again, if you guys have any files on your USB, delete them. If you guys have been doing shit or something like that, just delete any file you guys have. So I had like some files on my USB again that I was doing something. But again, take that out. Now what to do next is very, very simple, all right? So guys, what you guys want to do, very simple, guys, is unplug that USB you guys have. Again, this is after waiting 24 hours. So again, this is 4 a.m., 24 hours later. So this is May the 2nd, all right? This is May the 2nd. It's not May the 1st. This is May the 2nd, all right, guys? So take out the USB, plug into your PC. And now, very, very simple, guys. All you guys want to do, very simple, is drag that file you guys have for your first game. Go to your PS4, of course. Go to your save data management thing. Delete that file you guys have, the most recent one. I think it should be your file only. But delete that garbage. And now, drag and drop that file you guys have for your first game. So once it's done, very simple, that's it. You're done with that step right here. Go back onto your PS4. So again, unplug it from your PC. Plug it back into your PS4. And I'm going to show you guys what the hell I'm talking about with the 24-hour method. So again, this is right here. This method right here, guys, is after waiting 24 hours like later, basically. All right, you guys can do this for Xbox, but it's not really that good. So again, copy it over to your 2K, you know, copy it over to your system storage. So here, put yes, whatever. It should override it, whatever. Now, when it goes back into the game, yeah, again, I clicked on the wrong game right here. My bad, guys. I clicked on Infinite Warfare by accident. But again, go back into 2K19. And if you guys did remember my first game, I think I just simmed out. So again, it should be the same part again. I said just sim out. But my second game, I did foul out. I did do the foul out method. So again, it's different for you guys. Whatever you guys did, I'm not for sure. You guys can do whatever you guys want, whichever method. Again, if I remember, that my player was called Free Athlete, whatever it's called. I don't even know what it was called. But again, name whatever you guys want to. But again, once you guys go back into the game, it should be like the exact same part, right? The exact same point where you guys started. So again, I'm able to sim out with this game right here. So sim out with VC, and that's it. All right. So should I get the same amount of rep that I got yesterday today? And it should work this time. All right, because it's been 24 hours. So I said before, guys, the only way it works is before, guys, if you guys didn't remember, the only way the glitch works is that every 24 hours it resets. So again, let's say you did a game today at like 2 o'clock, right? And you saved that to your PC and everything. You'd have to wait until, you know, let's say, I guess Friday, 2 o'clock. All right. To go back into your PC, override that file, and then just, you know, very simple. Just hop on and just collect the rep again. It's very, very simple glitch to do. There's a save wizard part of this glitch where you guys don't have to like rep up at all. It's already done for you. You try to put it into your player, but I'll have another video on that later on. So again, you're done with that. Close the app and then move on to your second player, to your second game, basically. So again, go to your application save, go to save their USB, delete that file you guys right have right there. And now, very simple, guys, all you want to do, very simple, is take out that USB again and plug it back into your PC. and just get the second game folder you guys have and just drag and drop into the USB part again. It's not even the hardest to do. If you guys have any problems with this little glitch, it's not even that hard. Now, the one that I think is really hard to do is the Save Wizard part. Now, that one requires, you do need Save Wizard. There's no way to get Save Wizard for free. It's kind of fucking hard to get it because of the fact that that program is pretty, like, I guess, secure and shit. So it's pretty hard to get, like, find a way to get that shit for free. But again, I'm trying to find a new way to get it for free. It's really hard to get it. But again, if you guys do need help with the little Save Wizard part of the glitch, I'll leave my files down below. If you guys do want the files, I'll leave it down below. But again, you guys can go have it if you guys want. If you guys, it's the same way you guys do the VC glitch and shit like that. So it's basically the same thing. I don't want to like make a tutorial on it because it's kind of hard a little bit in a way, that little rep thing. But again, if you guys do want a video on it, I'll try to make a one maybe next week or maybe next week. I'm not really for sure. But again, most people don't really have Save Wizard. That's why I haven't really done it yet, because of the fact that, you know, I'll say, like, you know, 25% like of the community has it and shit like that. So again, it's before, guys. You just copy it over the file again and you just overwrite it. It's like as you did before, guys. You go back into that player. And for the second game, I think it should be against the Warriors. So again, if you guys didn't remember, I fouled out. So I did the foul out method on this one. So again, you just come back again and just foul out. It's not even the hardest to do. If you guys haven't subscribed to my channel, subscribe to it real quick. Hit the little bell icon because I'm really close to hitting 42k. If you guys could, real quick, if you guys are still watching this video right now, hit the little subscribe button. Also, hit the little notification bell because I do post, like, you know, all the glitches. I post all these jump shots. I post all these ways to rep up and shit like that. So, again, I hope you did like the video. Again, my rep did go up right here. But, again, I hope you like the video. Shout out to my boy who did me this thumbnail. His name's so awesome in the description. But I'm out, y'all. Peace.